Right, good evening everyone. Are you able to hear me? Any questions from last class? Any questions, any test cases on if block? Come on, come on. Any doubts? Shall we go to the next topic, else block? Shall we go to else block? Look at here. When we should choose else block? Else is associated with if. Without if block, you cannot write else block. Okay. Sometimes, if condition value is false, when if condition value is false, I want to execute some other statements. Then in that case, I should use if following by else. If following by else block, I must use. Okay, condition is true, then if block statements are executed. Condition is false, else block statements are executed. For example, I am reading one number from the programmer, other programmer, or from the keyboard. If the given value is a positive number, I want to execute some logic. If the given value is a negative number, I want to execute some other logic. And then in that case, I have to use if else. Okay. For example, if if the employee experience is 1 year, I want to execute some logic. Else, if employee experience is some other, then I want to execute some other logic. In that case, I need to use if else. For example, if it is a Monday, I want to say something. If it is a Tuesday, I want to say some other thing. Okay, like that, based on true false conditions, if you want to execute some block of statements, you have to place true statements inside if block, false statements inside else block you have to place. Now, there are some statements are there, I want to execute always, then those statements I must place outside of the if else, either before if else or after if else. Is it clear? Now, let us try to take small test case now. I'm writing here, if true, hi, hello. Then tell me, this program always executes hello. Okay, hi executed and also hello executed. Now, I want to execute hello only if the if condition value is false. Then in that case, you must write program something like this. Okay, look at that. If I write if false, hi is not executed, else is executed, right? So always hello is executed. Now first case is what? If true, hi, hello. If false, hi is not executed, hello executed. Now if you write the code like this, then what happened? If true, hi executed, hello is not executed, right? Control 1 compile, control 2, only will get output hi. If I write if false, then now look at that, if false, then what is executed? Hi is not executed, hello is executed. So simple point, when I should use else block, if you wanted to execute, if you want to execute false statements, when if condition is false, if you want to execute some block of statements, I have to use else block. Okay, can you please try to write one small test case program? Come on, try to write, develop a program to read one int number from keyboard. This is a standard program here. Okay, check whether it is, check whether it is even or odd. If even, display even. Else display This is the standard program, okay? For now, for understanding if else block, this is the standard program. Try to write yourself small program. Just it take maximum 2 minutes, right? Right, I hope you're able to write code. Right? I hope you're able to write code. I need to teach you that program. Already we discussed that point, right? I hope I don't need to spend time on that. Right, now look at here. What is the output of this program? If true, hi, else hello, how are you? Then tell me, how are you is always executed. Now current output is hi, how are you will come. Okay, control one, control two, output is hi, how are you. If I write here, if false, okay, if false, hi, hello, how are you? Then output will be hello, how are you? So how are you is always executed. So hi, how are you? Hello, how are you? Okay, right. So these are the theory points. Then look at here. Can you tell me something about this? Now, up to now, I just understand the concept. Now let's see some program. If the A value is less than 10, I want to write hi with some expression, if else block with some expression. If A value is less than 10, I want to say hi. So under some logic, don't worry about a hi, hello. You just feel that some block of statements are placed there. That's it, okay? Some block of statements want to execute. If A value is not less than 10, I want to execute hello. But how are is always executed. Control one, compile. Control two. Look at there, hi, how are you? Because 5 is less than. Now I'm giving here 15. Then this value is greater than. Then control one, compile, control two. Now, hello, how are you? So non-IT background students, are you understanding? For IT background people, it is boring, I know. I already know, sir, okay? Non-IT background students' purpose, I'm just trying to introduce all the syntaxes. Okay? And now, up to now, these are the known points, right? So now let us try to see some important test cases. Okay, what the rules while working with if else. Okay, how to work with if else rules. Any test cases are there? Let us try to understand. And now this is the program what I given assignment, right? So now read one number from the keyboard. Okay, so you have to first create scanner object and then read number, int number equal to SSEN dot next int. So if you want to read value from the keyboard, what do you need to write? First, you have to prepare scanner object like this. Scanner object is available in which package? Util package. Import java.util.scanner. Then scanner SSEN equal to new scanner. Then enter number okay, now the that number, whatever you entered here, I'm reading that number. Now I'm verifying, is the number mod 2 equal to 0? That means it's an even number. I'm displaying number is even, else I'm displaying number is odd. So this is the assignment I given to you. Same program I'm developed. Not find or load. Class name and Java file name different. Control 1, compile successfully. Control 2, look at that. I'm giving enter number 10. 10 is even. And next, I'm giving, let's say 13. Number is odd. Simple programs, okay? So this is the way you have to use if else. Simple point you should store. Programs is not the target, okay? If you want to learn test cases, many programs, you know, it creates a confusion to you. First, you have to take concept into your mind. Whenever the situation come, you should come to a stage to use this concept. Wherever I wanted to verify some value or some data, there I should use if some condition. If condition value true, I want to execute some block of statements. If condition value is false, I want to execute some other block of statements. There I should use if else. That's it. This is a simple point you need to understand. You know, share market. Some of you know share market. In share market, we have a concept called, you know, something called, you know, last target, something is there. What do you call it as? Stop loss. Yeah. Thank you. Stop loss. There is something called stop loss. So now stop loss, it is asking, Babu, you bought the share at, let's say, 500 rupees. Now it may go up or it may come down. Now this particular software where shares you are buying and selling, it is a providing an option called stop loss. That means what? If 450 rupees, if share is come down to 450 rupees, I don't want to go more loss. Okay. Then I want to sell this share automatically at the rupees of 450. That is called a stop loss. Then tell me, how this code background is developed? If stop loss, okay, stop loss is greater than or equals to, okay, less than or equals to 450. Okay, or if stop loss equal to 450. No, sometimes exactly may not be, no, writing, no. So that's why 450 I'm writing. If stop loss less than or equals to 450, then immediately here logic, what will be there? Sell shares. Okay, sell shares. So this is the condition is there. Else, don't do anything. Okay, nothing. Here else block is not required, okay? Here else block is not required. If stop loss less than or equals to 450, sell shares. All right, catching my point? Then in this case, what you need to do? Now you have to write if else block is not required. Why? Because if stop loss is greater than or equals 450, no need to do anything, silent. Okay. So sometimes else block is always not required. Sometimes else block is required. You have to take decision. All right, catching my point? Right. Hey, bhai, you people feel I am a Gajini fellow? Huh? Do you people feel I am Gajini? Can you please share your thoughts? Come on, tell me. Do you feel I am Gajini? I don't know what I taught, what I didn't taught. How can you come to software industry, Dabab? Huh? How can you come to software industry, da? Your people are still thinking like a dirty BTech students. The most worst people in the world are, no, that, you know, BTech students. Either you accepted or not accepted. Look at that, BTech, the most worst brain people in the entire world, I'm telling you. That's why I'm so thankful to Mr. Narendra Modi that he's canceling BTech process. People can get job without entering into BTech so that your brain will work. I have given the code. This is the scanner object. This is the way you have to read value. I given a code. In the dirty dummy brains, worst brains. Can't you connect it to the subject? You want to become student or you want to become software engineer? Huh? Tell me, Rababu. You want to become dirty student, worst fellow in the world by becoming student, or you want to become software engineer? I have given code. Oh, if I want to work with a scanner object to read value from the keyboard, I must write the statement like this. Achha, okay, scanner object. Okay, I know student object. I know employee object. I know bank account object how to create. Same if you want to work with a scanner object to read value from the keyboard, I must write the statement like this. I should write import statement because it is available in different package. Achha, achha. This way I should write the code. Okay, in the next example, I have to use this. If you want int value, I should write ssint.nextint. If you want to read double value, how to read? Oh, next double may be there. If you want read some long, next long may be there. If you want a string, next string may be there. You have to think like that. This is how you got trained in your colleges and becoming worst dependent. What I am trying to explain, you don't try to catch. I mean, when you will get maturity, right? When you will get maturity, subject maturity, mind maturity, how long you will think like a dirty student? When you come out from the student mind? If I, some topic I didn't teach in the course, now in the company you need to use, then who will ask? Whom you will ask, right? Will you come back and blame me saying that you dirty fellow, Hari, you didn't cover this point? Hey, I'm telling you, Mr. Narigal, yesterday I told you, again I'm telling today, if you don't change your mind, I'm going to tell you, you'll face so many problems in the coming future. And being a, you are a CSE background student, you are raising the question, this topic not covered, how much worst brain you have, try to think. You are a BTech CSE student. If you are a non-IT background student, if you are raising question, okay, accepted. I can talk, you know, normally. No, I didn't scold Deva brother because he's from mechanical. If he raise a question, okay, meaningful. You are from IT background. Being IT background student, you are telling, sir, this topic not covered, sir. Hey, come on, buddy, come on. Already told you in last class, change your mind. If I use some topic, unknown topic, you should connect it to the subject, how he has written the statement. Then in the next example, I should write like that. Achha, okay, let me use. Let me try in the next example. This type of mind you should improve. Otherwise, you cannot survive in the company. In company, so many statements are there which you don't know. All people got clarity on when to use if and when to use else? Right, look at there, Rabbi. 12th class student is there, Rabbi. He is not asking questions, sir, you didn't use a scanner. That's why Mr. Narendra Modi has introduced our education system. From the 12th class onwards, you can go to company. No need to go to the dirty course BTech, MCA, BTech, you know, wasting the life. You know, at a 12th class level, mind will be very sharp. From there, if the people are coming to company, miracles they will do. If I scold, you will feel that I am angry. I am a short temper person. I will not scold just like that. After so many times observing, then only I will scold. I am currently scolding not entire batch. I am scolding only Mr. What is his name? Also very tough to pronounce. Nagiregal. I am scolding only that student. Naregal. I don't know from which state you are. Already yesterday I told, day before yesterday I told, I used to see your comments. Always you are asking this type of questions only. Change your mind, Nana, change your mind. If you don't change your mind, you are going to face a lot of problems in future, no doubt. Look at this. Is this program compiled? Up to here concept, sir. If else block concept, okay? Else block with if combination concept, okay? Here onwards, now the test cases, written test exam test cases. Come on, quickly tell. Is it compiled or not? Yesterday topic. Mr. Naregal, where are you? Answer, I am waiting for your answer. Now you don't reply. When I am asking questions, subject wise you don't reply. You will only wake up to ask the questions. Naregal, can you please unmute? You give an answer. Thank you. Can you please answer how 10-10 is coming?
Sir, if true is valid, sir. So this P is assigned with the integer value 10, sir. And this system.out.println is executed with
10.
And else block is not executed, sir.
Else block?
Else block will not execute, sir.
Will not execute. So.
So this and this
outside output is 10.
Okay. Control comes out of the
get output 10-10, right? What happened? Is program compiled or not compiled?
Not compiled.
All people are giving answer 10-10, 10-10, 10-10. How can you get a 10-10, right, Pujay? This is a declared inside scope, na?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Sir, no, not replying. What happened?
Yes, sir.
It is a scope is between if scope. Then how this variable is accessible inside else block, outside else block? That's what I am telling every day to you. Think before asking. Think before giving answer. Don't mute. Tell me next question. All people understand a compile time error it is because you declared this variable within the scope. Its scope is only up to if. Here it leads to compile time error because it's not accessible. Next. Now.
Not compiled, sir.
And then how much time you'll take? Come on, speak faster.
Not compiled.
Why not compiled?
Because variables are declared inside.
What line numbers?
Inside scope, sir.
Line numbers.
4-8, sir.
Line number?
4.
4. Why line number 4 error?
No, sir. 3, sir.
Line number 4 is variable declaration. Now, how it is error? This line is variable declaration, right?
Yes. Line number 5, sir.
Line number 5. Why line number 5 error? This is a variable available here. Why problem?
Because it is also accessed in out of if block also.
This line number 5 varies out if I block by a. Are able to see? Is it visible to you?
It is accessed here in 12th line, sir.
Line number, speak line number.
12th line, sir.
Line number 5, any error? Why are you telling line number 5?
No, sir.
Line number 6?
Error, sir.
Why?
Because B is not inside.
Why did you come 12? Why you skip this line? Why you are not looking the complete code? Why half of code you are seeing? See line by line. See line by line and try to give answers, okay? This is line number 6 is error because B variable not found anywhere. So line number 6 is error. Control come to line number 7. Else is associated with the true, no problem. 8th, int B equal to 20. Then system.out.println A. A variable is available? No. Available in the method? No. So compiler throw error line number 9. Line number 10, no error. Line number 12, searching here, before, after, if else, not available, before, if else, not available. B, searching before, after, if else, not available. So totally how many lines are error? 6, 9, 12, 13. Four errors. 6, 9, 12, 13. Okay?
Okay.
Think before giving statements, okay? Now, please answer this question. Any error now?
No error, sir.
Why?
Variables are declared out of if and else scope, sir.
Right, there is no compile time error because variables you have declared outside of if else, right? All the people understood? So there is no compile time error, right? So all are available outside of if. So compile successfully. What is output? If false, else block executed, in else a value 10, b value 20, after if else 10, 20. Okay, nice. Now slowly entering into more danger points. In else, after if else. If you write here a true, then output will be in if else will not be executed, right? In if 1020, after if 1020. Okay. So I hope all people understood up to now. Now I'm entering into more danger questions. Ready na? Everyone should participate, okay? If you sit silently, creates problem. Everyone should participate. Connected to subject. Connect to subject. Please connect to subject. Involve in subject. Try to question yourself. Tell me, I have written code like this. What happened? Yesterday topics only. Yesterday, whatever we discussed, same points are repeating. Yesterday, whatever we discussed, same points are repeating, nothing new. Just else block related, added more points. Int P, P is declared or not declared? Not declared. If true means compiler going inside. P value how much? 10. If 10, else block is not executed. After if else, P is 10 coming, right? Any compile time error? Let me comment all these lines. And have any compile time error? No compile time error, because else block is not executed. P is accessible. Try to remember here, when you declare the variable inside if block, trying to access from else block, compiler throw error because P declaration not found. Observe the difference between them. If you declare inside if, you cannot access from else because declaration not found. What is P declaration not found? Here, if you declare variable outside and initialize inside if block with the condition directly literal to, directly literal true, directly literal true. Tell me, any error or no error? Any error or no error? No error, because else block is not executed. Huh? So that's why P value there, not there, not, no need, no need to worry. Declaration must be there, but value not required because it's not executing. So compiled successfully, executed, output coming in if P 10, after if else P 10. Danger points, these are all the most confusion points, okay? Even though you feel understood, but again you will commit mistake in the next lines of the code. That's why think like a compiler, don't think like a human being. Think like a compiler and tell me next case, compiler not compiler? Now it's compiler not compiler. P is available here. Compiler not compile, not compile. Why? If false means control go to else block. In else block, P value no value. After else, P value no value. So in these two statements, compiler will throw error. Two errors will get 17, 19. Right? Oh my god! If you don't comment this code, or catch my point? If you don't comment this code, compiler not is compiling this statement. Why? Because already if true 10 equal P equal to 10, na, then the 10 is used here and here. Okay, so we should be careful. Okay, we should comment that code. I have to comment this code. I am commenting it. So if I write separate program, then you will not face this problem. But let it be there because it's a one new point we have also learned. Okay, and now control one compile. Look at that variable P might not have been initialized. Line number 17. If you comment this line, then compiler will go to next line and throwing variable P might not have been initialized. Okay, now everyone understand? If I uncomment it, no error, output will be in else P 10, after if else P 10, all four places will get a 10, 10. Okay, then next. The next, I'm taking this one. Tell me, now compile time error. Int M equal to 10, int P, M equal to 10, P equal to 10, else SOPLNP. After SOPLNP, now think, what is this? Is it variable expression or constant expression? Is it variable expression or constant expression? It is variable expression. In variable expression, compiler generates what? Type as a result. Compiler generates type as a result, right? What the result it generate? Boolean true or boolean false. If true, P value 10, 10, 10. Okay, no problem. If false, where is the P value? No P value. In false case, it's not finding value. Hence compiler throw error in line number 28, line number 30. So variable expression, constant expression, that knowledge is very, very important. Variable P already defined. Okay, I have to comment this enter code. Or else let me take Q, no problem. Q. Control one. Look at that. Variable Q might not have been initialized in line number 28. Commenting line number 28. And here, variable Q might not have been initialized line number 30. Everyone understand? Mr. Naregal, are you there? Understand? Can you answer this question? Is it compiled or not? Can you answer this question? Is it compiled or not? Here in place of P, let me take R. Already M there, N. R. N. R. 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 Tell me, is it compiled or not compiled? Same error, na? Is it just following priority? That's it. Vinod, compiler software having some errors, priority, okay? Line by line, it is keep on ask. Line by line, it is forcing you to solve. Then tell me, is it compiled or not compiled? Why? It is a constant expression. Tell me, n equal to equal to 10. 10 equal to equal to 10. True. R value 10. SOP len R 10. No problem. Compile successfully. We'll get output. Semicolon missing and somewhere. Okay. Control 1. Compile successfully. And control 2. Executed. Output look at there. I'm getting 10. 10, 10. Okay, na? Next. If I write 10 plus 20 now, program compile or not compile? No, because it's a constant expression. Generates value false. False means else block. Control 1, compiler throw error. Variable might not have been initialized. So if you comment else block, then compiler go down and error throwing that line also. Line number 41, variable R might not have been initialized. Then tell me, how to solve this problem? Anyone, can you please tell me? How to solve this problem? In else block, if condition value false, I must guarantee some value. Okay, O, yes. O, yes. Yes. Tell me now. Control 1, compile. Now I'm going to take here S value equal to some minus 1. If I write S value minus 1, if O value is false, then control go to else block. Already S value contain minus 1. Compile, minus 1, compile. You'll get minus 1, minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1. Okay, you may ask me a question. Sir, why you are taking always minus 1, sir? Yeah. Int default value how much? 0. Inbuilt default value is 0. Then I should tell my own default value. No? If you create this variable at a class level, okay? If you create that variable at a class level, inbuilt default value will be 0. Okay, that's why I'm showing the difference between inbuilt default value, my own value, I'm taking minus 1. Okay? Right. Let me take one more program to show you static variable. I requested you to watch variable chapter. I don't know whether you completed or still you kept pending. Let me take it as U. V. I am declaring outside of the class. Okay. Static. Int v semicolon. I have not initialized any value to the v variable. Now I am writing here v equal to, and I am reading v. Tell me, is there any compile time error now? If value how much? False. If false, then else. V value, anything inside or not assigned? Not assigned. It is not a local variable. It is a class level variable. Class level variables are by default initialized with default value 0. So it is not a uninitialized variable. It is an initialized variable. Value contain 0. What output will get here and here? 0, 0 you will get. So working with variables and if conditions very important. Okay. Why I'm taking minus 1 as the default value for local variable? Because class level variables contain default value 0. If I take here also 0, you may feel that you know, it's a coming by default by JVM to show the difference. I am taking minus one in company also, in the projects also, I have used minus one. My managers accepted. Okay, my team leads, my managers accepted. Later, I as a manager, I also accepted. So it's up to you if you want to take minus one. If you are a manager, a company team lead is suggesting you to some other value, you can choose some other value. Why I choose a minus one? It is not my talent. This is Sun Microsystem talent. Sun Microsystem also, from the array object. Now, you know, in the array, I'm searching for one element. Okay, just following the Sun Microsystem thought only. In Sun Microsystem, whenever I'm asking search for one value inside array, if not found, they used to return minus one. Because it is start from array, start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Na? If not found, what value? It's not there. Means before 0, minus 1, that 0, minus 1 coming. Just I got the thought from here and I'm using the same thing in the company for initializing this minus 1. Okay. So whenever you are planning to work with, whenever you want to declare a variable before if else block, listen carefully. This is a very important point. If you want to declare variable before if else block, and wanted to initialize inside if or inside else and accessing out after else block, then first you have to declare that variable with initializing some default value and you have to use after that. Okay, na? So that compile time error will not come. Otherwise, compiler keep on throwing error, variable might not have been initialized. Can I hope all people got clarity? Now, I will write one more statement. Let's see how many people can clearly answer. I'm taking int x equal to 10, int y semicolon. If x equal to 10, open bracket, y equal to some 15, y equal to 15, system dot out dot println of double quotes in if plus y. Okay, close this. Now I'm writing else block. In else block, up to now I have done initialization only in if block, right? Up to now I have done initialization only in if block. Now I am doing initialization in else block also. 16 in else y, and after if else I am placing y. Come on, are there any compile time error? Are there any compile time errors? No. Why? Because if condition value is true, y is 15, after if else also 15. If condition value false, else block y equal to 16, after else also 16. Hello, everyone understand? This is a very, very important point. Ultimately, what is the point you need to understand? If you declare variable before if else, and wanted to access the value of that variable after if else, you must guaranteely initialize that variable in both if else, or you must initialize at the time of declaration. If you done any one of these arrangement, then compiler compile. Okay, you must just make sure compiler will get the value all the ways. Compiler get value always. Okay, na? Is this test case all? Are you comfortable? Is it clear? Yeah. Very important test case, sir. Please don't ignore. Please take screenshots and practice at home. I have commented compile time errors intentionally to know you. One, three, four. Very important static variable. Okay. So let's see, are there any more test cases? Are there any compiled errors? I declare AB variable without initialization. Then I placed if else, control go to else, B val initialize, A is not initialized. So compiler throw error for A. Line number 11, line number 15. 11, if you comment, 15. This is just warm up bit. Line number 14. Okay. Now tell me, if I write here true, now tell me, if I write true here, where compile time errors will come now? Inside if block, A variable compiled, B not compiled, line number 8 and line number 15. 8 and 15 are compile time errors. Okay, 8, if you comment it, line number 15, you will get compile time error. Just revision bit, okay? Okay, save it. Okay, next, let's see. How many lines are get compile time error now? Either earlier you got a particular line numbers, you got compile time error. Now, how many lines are compile time errors now? As per my guess, I'll get compile time error at line number 11, line number 14, line number 17, line number 18. Why? Can anybody guess? I'll get compile time error line number 11 because B variable not initialized. Line number 14. Earlier, line number 14, we didn't get error. If you got compile time error in the if block, else block statements, we didn't get compile time error because earlier the condition values are fixed, true or false. Variable. Okay, this is constant expression. True means else is not executed. False means if is not executed. But now this is variable expression. Because it is variable expression, compiler software will verify both if else. If true, are there any problem? A no problem, B problem. Line number 11, compiler throw error. Variable B might not have been initialized. Okay, line number 14, else block. Else block line number 14, variable A might not have been initialized. So first, okay, somebody asked, sir, why you are not getting compile time errors at a time? First, compiler verifying if else based errors. If no if else based errors, then it is continuing the next lines of the code to verify method logic. Okay, it has a priorities of verification. And now, if I comment B here and A here, and now compiler will go to method logic. Both statements it will throw error. Variable A might not have been initialized. Variable B might not have been initialized. So I hope you got clarity. Think like a compiler. Yesterday I told you, today I'm telling again and again I'm telling. Think like a compiler, don't think like a human being, don't think like a student, don't think like a software engineer. Think like a compiler and JVM to pass written test exam. Written test exam are given based on syntax mistakes. Okay, based on syntax mistakes. Already comfortable? How to think like a compiler and JVM? Am I giving thought to you all? No compile time error. Same statement, why repeatedly came? Yeah. This is normal variable P, this is final variable P. It's also compile time error. Let me remove these cases. Okay. These are not. So let it be there. Now look at this code. Any compile time error? Any compile time error? Like if, can I place else without body? Like if, can I place else without body? Open bracket, close it bracket. Yes, we can place. Okay. Then how many statements are comes under else? Only one statement. Now tell me. What is the output of this program? Hi, how are you? Output is hi, how are you? Now I am placing statement here. Then tell me, what is the output? Hi one, hello one. Hi one will come? Yes. Hello one will come? No. Hello two? Yes. Hello two, how are you will come? Because hello two not in the else block. Okay. Carefully think and tell me. If I write here hi two, what happened? If I write here hi to, what happened? Alok, why you today not answering? Alok, I'm not seeing your answers today. Are you there? Alok, your batch in la? Today, why he is not answering? Okay. Tell me, is it compiler or not compiler? Fast, fast, fast. Is it compiler or not compiler? Hey, without body, how many statements comes under if? Only one statement will come. Okay. What about the statement? It is outside of the if. That means, if scope is antenna, then else block is under if or outside if. With we know else block is now with association with if or without association. Without association, then can you write only else without if? Compiler will throw error now. Else without if. Everyone understand? You get a compile time error, else without if. You cannot write just if. I mean, you can write just if, you cannot write just else. Else must be always associated with if. If false, then only else should execute. Only else if you write, we'll get same compile time error. Look at that. Else without if. If you write if with only one statement, okay, no problem. Compile successfully. Compile successfully. Executed successfully. If I write one more statement between if and else, now compiler throwing error. Tell me, I want write the statements as it is, but I don't want compile time error. What should I write? You have to place box, body. You have to place body, 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 body. And tell me, I am placing body to if, but not placing body to else. Any problem? Come on, come on, think and tell me. Any problem or no problem? No problem. Program successfully compiled. Okay. What is the output? If true, hi one, hello, hello, hi two, next. Hello two, how are you? Okay. Hello two, how are you? Hello two is not, is executed. Look at that. Hello two is come. If I place body here, then now hello two is also go under else block. Understand? Now output will be hi one, hi two, how are you? Arabuji, non-IT background students, all are you understanding of what I'm talking? So now, there are so many practice questions will be there in the Google on if and else. Will you try to practice everyone? Will you practice everything? Let's see, are there any more test cases I prepared? Tell me, is it allowed? You understand? If else, we can write without body. Allowed? This how are you not part of else? It is outside else. Then if you place multiple statements between if and else without body, compiler throw error. Next, I am writing just if true, else. Is it allowed? Come on, sir. Fast. Is it allowed or not allowed? Not allowed. Why it is not allowed? Anyone can tell me why it is not allowed? Because if you place if true, after if true one statement must be comes under, after if a place if true without body, the first statement comes under if true, then else will go as a inner statement of if. Hello, you write down to if only, but compiler move it inside. Then tell me, else has if or no if? No if. Then my guess is compiler must throw error else without if. Let's see what compiler throw error. It is throwing error illegal start of statement, and another compile time error else without if. Our option is also there. Everyone understand? Got clarity? Why error is coming? Now tell me. Let me see what the next question there. Okay, I'm writing like this. 1 minute. Now I am writing here. If false, else I have written. Then what is the output? Is it compile or not compile? If true, if false, else. Is it compile or not compile? Chalo. Compile or not compile? Compile. Tell me. Else is associated with which if? Else is associated with inner if or outer if? Is it compile? It's not compile. Compile throw error. Else without if. All people are telling yes, compile. It's not compile here. Ayyayo. Now tell me. After if true, one statement allowed, right? This is under if. After if else, one statement is allowed. This is coming under if. Hey, got clarity? Yeah. People are start using your brain. That is the problem. If you stop using your brain, you will get clarity. You will get correct answer. Stop using your brain. Start use like, think like a compiler. Okay, did you understand? Realized? Did you realize? Right, if true, if false, else, compiler throw error. Tell me, what should I do to solve this compiled error? If I write here semicolon, then any error? You have written if false semicolon here. Any error? No. Then this else belongs to whom? This else belongs to if false or if true na. Put asla maja avilata. Maja will come now. This else belongs to if or if true. This else associated with inner if or outer if. How can you test? Okay, I don't give answer. I don't want to give answer. I want you test yourself. How can you test? Is it belongs to inner if or outer if? This program leads to again compiled error. Again you forgot. Again you forgot the point. This program leads to again compiled error. Sir, what is this, sir? Mummy, why? Array, you forgot the point. Yeah, you solve the problem of if true, if else. Tell me, after if false, there is a semicolon. Under if true, if false, a semicolon is coming. Okay. Then what about else? What about else? After else, one statement must be come, na? I get you my point. After else, one statement should come, right? Then this bracket comes under else. This wrong statement, na? That's why compiler throwing error. Now this closed bracket will become the statement of else. Okay? This program is placed as this bracket will go under else. Everyone understand? Am I playing with you? Okay. Alare comfortable brain blasting? Who invented Java? James Gosling invented Java with an easy manner, but I'm making complicated. If I make all the concept complicated, then your mind will open up and started thinking properly. Now your mind can think like a compiler and JVM. If I don't teach all these points, will you come across these points in your life? Yes, where? In the written test exam. Okay? In the written test exam, you will come across these points, you will fail and come out. Why I promised, I will ensure your first interview is the last interview. Why? Because I will torture each and every point. If I touch one subject, if I touch one chapter, you should not find any single point out of that. You should not find any new point in the interview. Any question, Kamra, Pratapam, Ni Pratapam, Na Pratapam. Magdira movie there, na? షేర్ ఖాన్ ఒకటి కాదు వంద మందిని పంపించాం మగధీరా మూవీ షేర్ ఖాన్ డైలాగ్ దేరినా వంద మందిని ఒకేసారి పంపించు రైట్ యు సెండ్ మీ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ నాట్ వన్ క్వశ్చన్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ యు సెండ్ ఐ విల్ షో మై టాలెంట్ క్లియర్ సో నౌ ఆర్ గెటింగ్ కాన్ఫిడెంట్ దట్ యు కెన్ ఆన్సర్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ Practice like this. You have to practice. Tell me how to solve this compile time error. I'm placing semicolon. Okay, I place semicolon. Now I compile the program. Compile successfully. All statements are matched correctly. Okay. Now I have a question. Semicolon is okay, but if I run this program, okay, program successfully compiled successfully. Executed successfully, but this else belongs to if false or if true. Now I wanted to know, how can I know? Simple, you write one SOP linear system dot out dot println of double quotes in else, and tell me when the statement executed. If is false, and tell me if else is associated with the true, this is not executed. If this else is associated with this if, which one executed? Else executed. Shall we try? If true, go inside. If false, else execute. And let's see now. Control 1, compile, controlled. Tell me now, this else is associated with whom? This else is associated with whom? If false. That means these two are become inner if of if true. Tell me, can I write one more else? One more else semicolon I placed. Is it compiled? Is it compiled if I place one more else? Is it compiled? Is it compiled? Compiled successfully. Then this else is associated with whom? Outer if. Okay. Outer if. In else, else. In else, else. And now look at that. Compiled. Outer else is not executed. Only one time you are getting. Are Babu? All you people understand? Are one point you should understand here. If else, if else, if else is nothing but open bracket, closed bracket. Okay, na? Open bracket, closed bracket. First closed bracket associated with first open bracket. Second open bracket is associated with second open bracket. Third closed bracket is associated with first open bracket. Simple. Simple, the same funda. Open bracket, closed bracket, funda applied to else if. No need to confuse. How many ifs are there? Those many else must be there. Okay, first else is associated with last if. Second else associated with last before if. That's it. Simple matching. Matching formula. Can I hope all you people got clarity? Okay. I'm deleting all for torturing next batch. Together. Like how you enjoyed, next batch also should enjoy, na? If I place everything there, people will, you know, guess, na? Okay, thank you, Prince Gupta. And Mr. Akshay, Akshay Nistani, don't worry. All these videos I'm uploading to YouTube. From there you can watch, okay? So yesterday I started control flow statements and I will upload all these videos to YouTube video. You can watch from there. Okay, so this is the story about else if. Let's see now remaining bits. If true, else semicolon. Is it compiled? If true, else semicolon. Is it compiled? Yes, no problem. Hi. Else without if, yeah, sorry, not compiled. Why? Because this is becomes to under if. Next, if I write like this, is it compiled? If true, one semicolon, compiled na? Yeah. Now if you place multiple semicolons, compiled na? multiple semicolons I placed. Two SO pillars, if I place error, na, I'm placing two semicolons. Compiler. Else without if. Semicolon is also one statement. Okay, I told you yesterday, semicolon not considered as a terminator, consider as a statement. If you place more than one, compiler throw error. Okay, next. Let's see next bit. Any compile time error? Why compile time error? You cannot declare variable without scope. Narigal, again you stopped answering. What happened? Again, suddenly you will come on. I am keep on watching. Are you answering or not? Suddenly again you stopped. Why? Understanding or not understanding? If not understand, ask, no problem. Because I scold, I should not ask. Don't feel like that. Ask any question, but just to show some maturity, okay? I'm just expecting some maturity, because here onwards you are entering into the society where people are expecting something from you, some maturity from you. So this is a part of course only, okay? It's a part of course only. I will scold it. Scolding is also part of course only. Because I scold, I should not answer, I should not talk now. Maybe he will scold again. Let him scold. What's the problem? No problem. Tell me. If true, int a equal to 10, else int a equal to 20. Compile or not compile? Compile or not compile? Compile successfully because body is there. Sir, you repeated same variable, sir. So what? This is the scope end, another scope started. Okay? Compiled? Come on, come on. This program compiled? Compiled? Compiled. This variable scope end here. This variable scope end here. This is a new variable created. A. A value how much will come? 30. Control 1 compiled. Control 2. Output is 30. Okay. Now, show your talent. Now, definitely give wrong answer. Pakka, you will give wrong answer. I know. All you people will think like a programmers and give wrong answer. If you think like a compiler and JVM, you will give right answer. Go line by line. Go line by line and then answer. Excuse me. Think like a compiler, go line by line. Are a variable already declared? Na? Already a variable declared, memory available. Where, what the scope of a variable method scope? It is available up to here. Then how can you again recreate in the if true, if else? Understand? If you try to declare a variable before if, if again trying to redeclare inside if, compiler will throw error. You can assign, but you cannot redeclare. Look at that. Variable A is already defined in main method, line number 8. Variable A already defined in the main method. So 5 and 8 are error. 5 and 8. Very important point. Very important point. In variable chapter, already I covered this point. Now, error. No error. A value declared outside, initialized inside. What the A value will come? 30 or 10 or 20? 30 will come. Wrong answer. 10 will come. Why? Value assigned. 30 replaced with 10 because if. Okay? So these are all the points you need to practice. That's all about all points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. And in the 2-3 programs, again, internal test cases, almost 35 cases I have covered. Okay. In if else case, almost 35 points I have covered. So how much you practiced, that's that much knowledge you will gain. If you don't practice, nothing will come. Okay, can I hope you will practice if else? So practice all points so that you'll get clarity, okay? Search in the Google, you'll find all points, okay? Screenshots are not required. What you people will do while I'm moving on one by one? When I open the program, take screenshot, Baba. Every day I should tell a Mr. Sam Kumar. Be active here in the class. Thank you. I have another batch now. I'm stopping session. So tomorrow we'll discuss. Tomorrow Saturday, no? Yeah. Tomorrow we'll discuss about if else if and switch. Switch is horrible. Okay. Are there in switch? So many rules, so many test cases are there in switch. I hope you will enjoy tomorrow more. Okay. Tomorrow we'll have 2 hours class. Today, because of some personal work, I taken half an hour late. So tomorrow we'll have 2 hours class and we'll play with if else if ladder following by switch block. Okay. Thank you. See you all tomorrow.